Welcome to today update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. Las Vegas, KSMV News Alf. The Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department is being sued by 7 news organizations after refusing to release public records related to the Route 91 concert shooting. Despite repeated requests from News 3, another media, police and county officials have refused to produce a log of 911 calls, recordings of 911 calls, preliminary autopsy records from the Clark County Coroner, and security camera video obtained during the course of the investigation. The lawsuit, filed this morning in Clark County District Court, also seeks to unseal 14 search warrants connected with Stephen Paddock in the investigation. Related, 1st of October investigation, what we know so far. Police had a warrant for Paddock's Mesquite home, the 32nd floor hotel suite the Mandalay Bay Hotel, along with warrants to obtain electronic information on Paddock from Google and Verizon. Media attorneys argue that the public has a right to such information when there's no pending criminal trial and because police have repeatedly said there's no ongoing search for suspects. The lawsuit says the public deserves to know as much as possible about the government's response to the deadliest mass shooting in the nation's history. It's the only way the public can know if the response was appropriate, lawful, and effective, according to the court filing.